This is just a wee message for the youth of today. If you get down this path, well, it's not going to end well. I've saw the very sharp edge of Scotland's bloody knife culture. Me, myself, I've carved, slashed and stabbed rivals in my past criminal career. But if you get out, you more or less get it back, as I did. If you do the crime, you do the time. But while through all this carnage and mayhem's going on, it's always the family that's got to suffer. So there's only two things that's going to happen if you get down this path and carrying a knife. It's going to be the jail or the grave. Okay, right, bye.